Hello cuties, welcome back to my channel. What's going on everybody? I hope you guys are doing well and I am back with another haul video, and today's video is going to be about jewelry under rupees 300 from Meesho. So guys, I have very pretty jewelry to show you guys. Most of them are traditional jewelry because keeping in mind festivals are arriving, wedding seasons are already here. So most of the jewelry is traditional jewelry, and I have few here and there western jewelry as well. So without wasting any more time, let's start with the video. So starting with the very first one, I have this very pretty pink color earrings which are very very traditional. It has this pearls, it has this coin kind of thing, and this pink color is cloth guys. It is gold oxidized and very very pretty. It has this stones also, and it's raining very heavily guys. So let me finish the video soon because then it's going to be very disturbing. So guys, this is the first earrings and this costed me for 263 rupees. I'm quickly going to try it on. You can wear this on for on saris or even you know chudidar set or most of your traditional outfit. It's going to look very pretty. Just look at that, even on this plain black t-shirt, it's looking so damn pretty and colorful. Even on white kurtis, like plain white kurtis and all, you can wear this colorful earrings. I love them. They had a lot of color options in this, different variety, different patterns in the similar kind of designs. I love them, and it is not at all heavy in weight. It's going to be comfortable on your ears like throughout the day. I just love it. So moving on to the next one, I have this very pretty set of earrings. They are so damn pretty and I need this in my day-to-day life while making videos, while going out. I love them. They have small to big size, and this is round shape, this is square shape, and this one is pearl one, and this is also very very pretty. And even college going people or office going people can go and order this one. They had different variety in this, different sizes. Even they had silver color and gold, but I love gold jewelry more than silver, so I ordered this one, and it is very very inexpensive. They just costed me for 181 rupees guys. Just look at them, and it is very nice, like good quality. It is not at all cheap, like just look at them. It doesn't feel cheap at all, and 181 for like 5 pair of earrings guys. Come on, you can go and buy this one because this is very very good, and this is going to be useful in your day-to-day life as well. So moving on to the next one, I have this very pretty bangles which has this ghungroos, and just look at that guys. Can you hear them? I love the sound of this ghungroos, and they are 4 bangles, like you can wear 2 in each hand, or you can just wear all of them together and wear a watch in one hand. And just look at those guys. It has the small ghungroos and it is silver color, looks very very pretty. You can wear this again on churidas, on saris, and you can style them guys. And this is not going to go out of style like anytime soon, so just look at them. And also in this they had like oxidized, like dark black and silver kind of jewelry in the same one, and this is just the silver one, and they had like blackish oxidized one also, but I went for this one, and they are very very pretty. And this costed me for 162 rupees guys for such pretty bangles. So moving on to the next one, and I have this very pretty neck piece which has this stones, like diamonds in this. Just look at them guys. It is a double layer neck piece. It looks so damn rich and so like, I love it guys. I don't have words for this. You can literally wear this on like night functions and all. You can wear this nice diamond jewelry on your gowns, or and this is going to go on most of the western outfits as well as like Indo-Western and saris and all. Just look at that guys, I love it. Also in this also they had different variety, like single layered, double layered. I went for a double layered because I just love it. Can you see it like clearly, the stones, the diamonds, I love it. And also it comes with this earrings, like drop earrings. I just can't wait to wear this. It's so damn pretty. I just love this, guys, and this just costed me for 121 rupees, like for such a pretty piece. And this is also sturdy and very very pretty. It is not like of cheap quality, or it's not going to break anytime soon. It's going to last you forever, guys. I love this piece. This is one of my favorite jewelry. So moving on to the next one, I have this very very pretty neck piece. It is called as black hydro beads or something like that, and that's the neck piece. And also it comes with this earrings. This is like proper party jewelry, like if you're wearing a black sari or black gown and you wear this, you can wear either earrings or the neck piece, or you can wear this both together and it's going to look very pretty. This was the most expensive among all the jewelry that I'm showing you. This costed me for 297, but I love it. Just look at that shine it has. I love the neck piece as well. I'm just going to try it now itself and see how does it look on me. Just look at that, guys. The earrings are just looking so beautiful. You don't need to wear a neck piece. Like on this simple top, this earrings are just, you know, giving that party look. I love it. I just can't wait to use this. I am in love with this, even though it's expensive, like 297, but it's worth. Let me try on this neck piece as well. So guys, just look at this jewelry. I'm in love. The neck piece and the earrings look so damn pretty. You can wear this for night functions, on you know, party wear gowns, saris, or Indo-Western look. It's going to look very very pretty, and the quality is also amazing. So just go for it, guys. So moving on to the next one, I have this very pretty lotus neck piece on saris and all. It's very difficult to pair up jewelry, and such dainty decent jewelry looks very very pretty. It is a choker. Like just look at that, and it is pink in color, which is going to, you know, stand out. And I love it. The quality is amazing. Also it comes with the earrings, which has lotus on this. So pretty, guys. And the color is also proper pink color. I love it, with gold finish and all. And you can wear this on saris, or if you're wearing a nice deep v-neck kurti and all, you can wear this choker and it's going to look very pretty, guys. Also in this they had different color options, but I went for this proper pink color because this is going to go on most of the saris. I especially bought this to wear on saris because I love wearing saris and I love pairing jewelry with the sari. I just don't like to wear sari just like that without jewelry. So guys, I've worn the neck piece and I love it, and also the earrings look so pretty. I love this on black also. It is looking so nice, and this just costed me for 178 rupees. You can wear this on kurtis, like white kurtis or saris. It's going to look very very pretty. And guys, 178 for such a pretty jewelry set, like anybody will pay it because the quality is amazing, looks very very nice, and I would recommend this to you guys. Moving on to the next jewelry, I have this very very pretty pearl and white stone earrings. I just love it, guys. They look so damn pretty. I love it. And the stones also, I love the shape of the stones because it's square, like very very unique. And I love this pearls. I love this detailing as well. This is not exactly gold, like it is like silver gold, and it is not exactly silver as well. So I'm going to try this on, guys, on very very decent outfits. You can style this earrings and make the outfit look grand. So you can go for this one as well. I am already thinking on what outfit to wear. Just look at those. They are a bit heavy, not too heavy, but you can carry it for like few hours, and I love it, guys. So damn pretty. So this costed me for 242 rupees, and I think it's worth because the quality is amazing. The earrings are sturdy, looks very classy and aesthetic. Like, I love traditional jewelry, I love traditional outfits, so can't wait to style this earrings with my traditional outfit. looks classy, guys. I love it. And also in this also they had different shapes of this diamonds, like similar earring but different shapes, like round shape and kind of oval shaped, and the square. I love the square shaped earrings. So the next one is this infinity pendant chain. Like, this is a Western jewelry, and just look at that infinity sign. Looks very, very pretty. You can wear this on dresses or, you know, short dresses, the tops and all. It's going to look very pretty. The quality is amazing and it is a proper gold color. It is not that chatak wala gold. Like, just look at that. And this just costed me for 96 rupees, guys. I love this. Also in this they had different variety and all. This is so dainty and so pretty. I love this also. So yeah, guys, can't wait to wear this on my Western outfits, especially the dresses. Moving on to the next one, I have this very pretty traditional Maharashtrian style neck piece, and this is a proper Maharashtrian style necklace. I love it. You can literally wear this on sari, especially the kashta sari. That's the traditional Maharashtrian style necklace, and it's very, very traditional. Looks very cute. It is a choker. You can wear this on normal saris or kashta saris with the nath and all the traditional jewelry, and this neck piece is going to look very pretty. I just love it. Even on this black top, it's looking so pretty. So you can wear a nice black kurti and wear this, and it's going to look very, very pretty. This is also of very good quality, very sturdy. And guys, the price, it is so inexpensive. It just costed me for 132 rupees for such a pretty stylish Maharashtrian, traditional Maharashtrian style necklace. I just love it, guys. So guys, we have reached to the end of the video, and I'm going to show you my favorite piece of jewelry, and it is this green color jewelry with pearls, white pearls. I love it. I love the style, and this is very, very lightweight. I am already thinking to wear this on my maroon jumpsuit, maybe during the Raksha Bandhan or Ganesh Chaturthi. Just look at that. I love it. I love the green color. Like, it is very, very subtle green color, and with the gold and white pearls, it's looking so pretty. I am in love, guys. It's lightweight. It's very, very comfortable on the ears. And guys, if you haven't seen my last video, Myntra Ethnic Haul, I'm talking about that jumpsuit, the maroon jumpsuit. If you haven't seen it, I'll leave the link in the description box. You can go and see that video as well. And I'm going to wear this earrings on that dress. So yeah, guys, I love it. Just look at them. I hope you can see it clearly. It has this green flowers inside with the stones, and my nail paint is also matching with the earring. I love it, guys. This is also very good quality. Looks very aesthetic, like very, very Pinteresty. And this just costed me for 220 rupees, guys, for such pretty earrings. In this also they had different color options, different patterns, but I went for these green earrings. I think I don't have anything in green, and maroon and green would look very good together. So I'm going to wear this earrings with a maroon jumpsuit. Can't wait to style them. So guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you like the jewelry pieces. I just love them all. Everything, literally each and every piece, is of very, very good quality, very affordable and very stylish and traditional at the same time. So you can go and pick any of them for you guys. The link for all of the jewelry pieces will be in my description box. You can go there, click on the link and place your order. And if you like my video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on my Instagram account. I have newly opened it, so go and support me over there also. And I'm going to see you all super soon with another video. Until then, bye guys.